Well, Wolf, when you take a look at some of the pictures coming out from these fissures and this lava that is oozing into the neighborhood of Leilani Estates, you can take a look at this one time lapse that we have now of the lava cascading across the street and basically devouring a car. It almost looks like that old movie, The Blob, the way it's coming out and just taking over the road. That is why officials want people to stay away. That is their big concern, is the fact that this lava, when it does move, you can't stop it. There's no way to get in front of it and make it not go the way that it is going. On top of it, those gases, when you get a whiff of it, when it hits you, it takes your breath away. They're deadly. That is the largest reason why they've created a larger perimeter around these areas. But to get a better idea of what it looks like in this area that's been affected, we took to the sky yesterday, and from there you could see the black snaking leftover trail of the lava that has been left and cooled in place, and in some places how it's wrapped around some of the buildings, and there's no other thing for those buildings to do but to catch on fire. And a lot of these are homes. These are the places that people have decided to live, right by paradise. But the sad part about this, Wolf, is a lot of these people do not have lava insurance because it's so astronomically expensive. So for the people that have lost their homes in this house, in this area, they've lost everything in the world that they own.